The owner of a meat processing company in central Michigan has pleaded guilty to charges in connection to a teen losing their hand in a meat grinder. According to the Michigan Attorney General's office, the gruesome incident happened in November of 2019 at U.S. Guys Processing in Ionia County. That's between Lansing and Grand Rapids. Now the owner of that company, 55-year-old Darin Wilbur, has pleaded guilty to employing a minor in a dangerous profession. His sentencing date has not yet been set.